Hi guys, if you ever wondered how to throw the perfect short molly for when you're taking short as a T, the best molly is that you come just close to this wall, aim at the top of the bottom of this piece like that, hold both your mouth button in and do a jump throw. This molly lands perfectly and mollies all off short and doesn't even allow them to try and stay like close there and hold, because some mollies stand all the way to here and then they can try and fall back into this position. But if you're this molly, they are forced to go out and peek into your flashes, and it's also the fastest molly to land because you can just shoot and run and go out the short right after, so it doesn't have to stop up.